In this tutorial, you will learn how to clear out data stored in lists. If you select Stat, Edit, this screen shows that there are data stored in two different lists, List 1 and List 2. We would like to clear out that data. To do this, hit the Stat feature, select number 4, Clear List, and then use the Shift key with List 1 to clear out List 1. Hit Enter. We also had data stored in List 2. So to do this, we can do two lists at the same time. So you can select number 4, Clear List, and instead of doing just List 2, we could have done both lists at the same time by selecting List 1, comma, List 2. So if you have more than one list that has data in it, you can use the comma in between each list to clear out multiple lists. Hit Done. And if we go back to the Edit screen, we will see that both lists have been cleared out and all of the data has been deleted, ready for new data.